Lakshman. I'm working as a VLSI programmer in Spira Solution Chennai. I'm here to explain about the project of critical path analysis and low complexity implementation of LMS adaptive algorithm. The paper proposed is we using a least mean square algorithm to analyze the critical path of the FAR filter. The existing systems are using a simple least mean square adaptive filter. For the proposed system, we use the direct form and transform form least mean square adaptive filters. The drawbacks of the existing systems are low speed, low throughput, and area are high. The advantages of the proposed systems are less delay, high speed, the area are less. This is the block diagram for the proposed system. We can implement the block diagram into a model sim or a Xilinx. These applications are mostly used in DSP applications, digital radio receivers, and down counters. We can modify this paper into an adaptive FAR filter.